his great acumen in botanical knowledge, which sowed the seeds of the Agri-Horticultural Society of India, the EHSI.